edge defense, and Adam Larson, a one-time New Jersey Devil, is on with Vince Dunn. Panarin, they score! It's Tarasenko from Panarin! It's magic!
Works it from behind his own net, and now here they come with some speed, a turnover here, and here comes Panarin. Looks back, and then throws the pass across. So that little head fake maneuver, here it comes, Tarasenko goes to the net, and Panarin puts it right on the tape.
Peltier joined him as the Rangers work it in. Trocheck cuts to the middle, can't get a shot away, chopped off his stick. Puck bounce free. There's Panarin with a pass to the slot, Trocheck again! They score! Beautiful setup, Tarasenko with the finish, and the Rangers cut the Calgary lead to one.
The goaltender at one end keeps him at two, and then the offensive power puts it together here at the other end. Panarin starts it. Trocheck then finds Tarasenko. Tarasenko, all three skilled forwards. And just like that, the Rangers on high.
For him, assisting on both Rangers' goals, Philip Hedel. Fox is back on. Schneider went off. Tarasenko moves in. Tarasenko shoots and scores! It's a winner for Vladimir Tarasenko! Rangers win it 3-2! Rangers, a great moment for Tarasenko.
Yeah, the Rangers just waited. They controlled the puck nearly the entire time, and here's the shot. He's got one of the great wrist shots in the game. And he finds himself right at the top of the circle. And boy, oh boy, did he let that one go. And it's in and out of the net before Carter Hart can hardly move. Hedel will get an assist. Tarasenko told John Gianone between periods, I'm getting more and more comfortable getting to know my teammates. And he scores the game winner, and the Rangers come back.
Chychrun fires it off the corner boards. Ben Harper. Lead to Mika Zibanejad. Nice pass. Breaking to the net. Tarasenko scores! What a goal! He did the Forsberg move.
Dad does it again. He'll skate it out, and then this long pass right onto the tape. He shows his strength and his hands and his talent. He's got that wonderful shot. Didn't need it here. Beautiful goal by Tarasenko. And the Rangers with two quickies retake the lead.
Here's Pettersson. A lot of bodies around Shesterkin, and he made a stop on the shot by Letang. Here's a 3-on-1 for New York across the line. Tarasenko scores!
Making sure the puck goes in the right place. Pettersson goes to Letang for the scoring chance. When Letang gets caught down the ice, now it's a 3-on-1 coming back. Crosby took a chance here to get to the puck, doesn't get it, and it opens up this 3-on-1. Zibanejad, Tarasenko, pitch and catch, and it's 3-1 as Vladimir Tarasenko rifles the one-timer by Tristan Jarry.
His fifth goal is a Ranger.
Igor Shesterkin, he made three saves early to keep this game scoreless and give his team a chance to go down and get one.
He was ready to go. Zibanejad, Panarin and Tarasenko on. Open to Schneider. Down low, score! A beautiful deflection by Vladimir Tarasenko. And it's 2-0 Rangers. Oh, man, was that a thing of beauty.
Boy, what a heads-up play. This gets deflected to the other side where Schneider is. Look at that head up. What a beautiful play for Tarasenko. That's an easy one. Schneider with his head up all the way. Could have shot it right on the stick. And the Rangers get the fortuitous deflection. Ben Harper started the play, and Tarasenko with the finish.
Comes Backstrom, cutting wide. Gruber stayed with him. But Aaron to the loose puck. Now Trocheck. Tarasenko. Tarasenko moving in. He scores! 4-1 Rangers, number 17 for Vladimir Tarasenko.
A couple of great examples of what Tarasenko brings to the table. Ranger fans here in Washington pleased. Right after that, Panarin's going to win that puck battle on the boards. Trocheck's going to set up Tarasenko, and he just snipes it. A left-hand shot, head up all the way. Kemper drops the glove.
20 power play goals. And that's a pass for Kreider, who's tied up, but Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko! It's a power play goal! And the game is tied!
Well, it was the play by Zibanejad. When Kreider was tied up, the puck slid through the other way. Tarasenko, 91, on the left side of your screen. And there you see the attempted pass gets deflected. Here's the chance there, and it goes off the skate of Parayko as he's defending Kreider.
Boards it down. Siegenthaler turns it back. Here's Tarasenko. Won a Stanley Cup with St. Louis. Back in 2019, Miller. Tarasenko, he scores!
Tarasenko does the job getting the puck into the offensive zone with possession. Right here, he enters the zone. He's got two defenders that go towards him. He kicks it up and eventually gets open for Keandre Miller to get it on his tape. Tarasenko's not going to miss very often from there. Panarin will pick up a helper as well. And the Rangers have the first goal of this series.
Trocheck keeps the puck alive. There's Fox across. Ryan Lindgren. Fox leaving it for Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores! Second of the series for Vladimir Tarasenko. The Rangers tie the game at one.
5 minutes and 53 seconds. The first whistle comes on this Tarasenko goal. The rotation. Fox with another helper. Tarasenko. The shot with traffic in front. Here's the play by Adam Fox. Sees the ice so well. Tarasenko takes advantage of the Trocheck screen in front. Elevates the puck up and over advantage.
Bastion, a minute 45 in the period. Fox in deep. Now kept in by Tarasenko. Kreider won the stick battle with McLeod. Tarasenko scores! Kreider made another big play, and Tarasenko potted it.
Kane started this play by intercepting a breakout pass. He changes. When he leaves the zone, Tarasenko comes on. There's Chris Kreider's got 3 points tonight. And both of these second period goals, Zibanejad and Tarasenko.